Good afternoon, everyone. Happy Tuesday. It is Tuesday. It is 2:06 in the afternoon right now, and I just wanted to do like a sit-down video, a chit-chat sit-down video with you guys. And I seriously just got done getting ready for the day. I took a shower, put on my skincare products, and I just wanted to film for you guys. If you guys would like to see an updated skincare routine, I just burped. Let's redo that. If you guys would like to see an updated skincare routine, let me know down below in the comment section, because my skincare routine has definitely changed. I am using different skincare products than the last video that I did on my skincare routine. So comment down below if you'd like to see an updated skincare routine video. So today in this little chit chat video, I wanted to talk about, like, go more in depth on what I had mentioned in my Target Shop With Me vlog. At the end of that video, I mentioned some exciting news, and I told you guys very quickly that me and my husband, we got married. So in today's video, I just wanted to go more in depth, not really explain because I don't really have to. I just wanted to sit down here with you guys, chit chat with you guys, hang out with you guys. And I am so sorry about the noise in my background. If you guys can hear my TV in the background, you know the drill. My daughter is taking a nap in my room, and so I am trying to kill two birds with one stone. If you guys are new to my channel, hi, I am Laura. I am a stay-at-home mom of a 3-year-old son and an almost 2-year-old daughter. So you will hear kid noises in the background and the TV in the background majority of the time. So I'm just going to put that out there, and let's just get on with this video. But anyway, me and my husband, we got married, and we actually got married on our anniversary. Our anniversary is July 28th, and that is the day that my husband had asked me out, and we were an official couple. That is also the day that my husband actually proposed to me to be his wife. So it just made all the more sense to have July 28th as our wedding anniversary. It is a very significant day for us. So we got married on our anniversary, and this year we've actually been together for 5 years. So this year was our 5th year anniversary together. It was super exciting. It was really magical. We did everything last minute. Actually, we knew from the get-go we wanted to get married. It was just a matter of when. Actually, last year we were talking about, you know, when we were gonna get married, trying to put together, you know, the details and everything, and we knew we wanted to get married this year. But then 2020 rolled on by, and the pandemic happened, COVID happened, and we thought we were just going to pretty much anyway, we pretty much thought we were going to postpone the wedding until maybe next year or 2 years from now. But you know, this has been like a long time coming. So when our anniversary was approaching, we just wanted to get married. So we decided last minute we wanted to get married, and we put everything together last minute, and the rest is history, I guess you could say. It was a very happy day, even though we couldn't have, you know, the family members that we wanted to invite this time around. It was still a happy day. We just had our parents and our kids, and we did a virtual wedding ceremony, and then we did like a small little reception. We did just like finger foods, and of course we had wine, and we had a big, well, not big, but to me it was kind of like a big wedding cake, because I didn't know my husband was going to buy us actually like a wedding cake. I thought we were just gonna buy a wedding or buy a cake from, you know, like the grocery store and just act it like as our wedding cake, but he really surprised me on that, and then he bought like a topper for it. It was super cute. I am going to be making a little wedding video for you guys, so just stay tuned. I know I've been kind of like sprinkling that here and there on my channel. Don't worry, it is in the works. I have to put things together. It's just a matter of when I'll have time, but don't worry, it'll be here soon. But anyway, it was really exciting. After our little reception and everything, we went to the beach. We went to Santa Cruz. We went to the boardwalk. There's a beach by the boardwalk. And that is actually where my husband had proposed to me. So it was like everything went full circle and it was really nice. And this isn't really the end, to be honest with you. We did do this wedding last minute and we just wanted to do it. But we're also going to have another wedding maybe 2 years from now, once everything, you know, like has died down in this world that's, you know, been going on right now. We are going to have like a little bit bigger of a wedding. We're going to invite our friends and family to it, have like an actual ceremony, and then maybe just have like a little reception, but we might do the same thing. Just have like finger foods and just have like, I wouldn't say tiny reception, but it just wouldn't be like the normal reception, because we have actually agreed on this from a long time ago that we agreed on this. We actually want to put our money towards more on like a little getaway vacation with our kids and family, because we actually did not have like an actual honeymoon. So we want to in the future go to Disney World after we have like a bigger wedding. Go to Disney World with some of our friends and family. So that is pretty much like set and done. So I'm really excited about that actually, because I have actually never been to Disney World. Shocking, I know. My husband has actually been there once, like a long time ago with his brother and his dad. So it's going to be really exciting to go with our kids and go together and have maybe some family members go with us. And yeah, I just wanted to just sit here, kind of talk to you guys, chit-chat with you guys, have you guys get to know me a little bit more. If you guys enjoyed these type of chit-chat videos, comment down below and let me know if you did. Also, give this video a big thumbs up, hit that like button, and if you haven't already, please consider subscribing before you leave. Your love and your support really means a lot to me. So I will see you guys in my next video. That is it for this video. Bye, guys.